Lalu Prasad faces the CBI heat. The investigating agency conducted raids against the RJD chief across four cities in a corruption case in which his wife Rabdi Devi and son Tejasvi are also among the accused. Lalu is accused of granting illegal favors to a private company during his tenure as railway minister, and in return getting commercial land in Patna. But Lalu has dismissed the CBI action as part of BJP's vendetta politics.
भाजपा को उखाड़ के फेंक देंगे, आप लटक के आना चाहते हैं गठबंधन पर, गठबंधन हमारा इंटेक्ट है, गठबंधन से इससे क्या लेना देना है, आप लोग अभी से कुआ पकाते रहते हैं कुछ मीडिया वाले।